the nanomachine network inside each unit member's body. Let's us share each other's senses. They can see what I see. And it helps control pain.
Is that part of the system, too?
With SOP, my team can literally operate as one. Well, except for a certain someone who's not much of a team player. So, what do you think? Is your age of heroes finally over?
I'm no hero. Never was. Never will be.
You haven't changed at all, Snake. But your body. Are you gonna be all right?
This getup doubles as a muscle suit. I can still get around.
Liquid's camp is up ahead. I'll mark it on your map.
Thanks.
Akiba! One man's blunder can compromise the whole team.
I'm sorry, Commander.
Be careful, Snake.
Otacon, I know where Liquid is.
Yeah, I'm confirming the location. It's to the north of where you are. Meryl's really changed, hasn't she, Snake? She's a lot more self-assured.
I wonder how much of that has to do with the system. The senses you used to develop through extended training and experience can now be obtained without even working for them. Seems once you're under the system's control, you don't even need experience at all. It even beats that VR training that was all the rage a few years back.
Yeah. The growing need for PMCs has led to the creation of a more reliable, cost-effective supply of elite soldiers. It's also made the child soldier phenomenon more problematic than ever.
Can the nanomachines do anything to counteract post-traumatic stress disorder?
Good question. They might provide a degree of psychological stability.
You'd think so? That geek kid, Akiba, he was really starting to lose it.
And technologically, the system should be able to optimize each soldier's personality traits.
And that big guy, he didn't seem to be feeling any pain at all.
Augmenting the soldier's existing experience and psychological fortitude.
But a soldier's gotta have more than that.
The times have changed, Snake. Just like Meryl. Snake, hurry to the PMC camp. Based on what Meryl told us, Liquid should be there.
Okay, time to head for the surface.
Welcome, guys, to part 6. It's time to head to the surface, so we're on our way to Liquid's camp, which is marked on my map. So I just collected all these weapons that were dropped on the floor. So there's still a battlefield going on outside. Well, I am outside. Yep, a ration for you. Did you guys see the heart that popped up on his head? He's in love with me. but I ain't. A man on a mission never falls in love with anyone. So you always have to be on a lookout from all these PMC soldiers. They are mostly everywhere. So if you want to make your way ahead quick, it's best to take them out with this weapon to put it to sleep. They're in the buildings, they're outside, hiding behind, everywhere. Or anywhere. What I need to do is get to the other side, but these guys are blocking their way off. Okay. So there's one in this building over here. You can see him on the edge. Nice RPG shot. Thank you. So these guys, who just told me I'm good, they don't really mind me on a battlefield. And I can give them any items I want, as I showed you guys before. So in a way, it's a good way to befriend them. But from what I know, they can attack you if they want. I have been attacked by them before. There's a camper right over here. Let's put him to sleep. More like a camper sniper. A javelin. I don't really know how to use a javelin. I'm actually being serious. Not only in this game, in any game. I know they are the same in every game, but yeah. Yes. So there's two enemies over here. The last two, I'll say. Stun grenade. The stun grenade has been my favorite friend till now. Still is though. I know. I wish I could tell them thank you as well, but they know it. I mean it. Yep, so they're all celebrating now because they won this part of the area. It's you. They all chilled out now. They should be after the hard work. Okay. We are at the Middle East.
Not that direction.
I wasn't going there. Okay, all these weapons and these dead real hardcore fighters. Okay, two soldiers right here. Take them out. Easy. Sorry for disturbing your sleep. Security over here is tight, so you have to make sure you don't get caught. There's like enemies everywhere and small little points. As you can see, this guy on the tank with a machine gun. So I'm gonna wait for him over here. Boy, does he know what's coming for him? Shot from that far. That was an easy one. Oops. Just having a look out if there's any more PMC soldiers. There is a helicopter. That will cause trouble. So let's go under this. Actually wait, I will leave it. Let me just check this out. If I can go into this door over here. Okay, a lot of trucks. Nope. We're under attack. Damn it. Shouldn't have done that.
HQ. This is HQ.
Here comes HQ. Okay, here we are. The caution has disappeared. And I know I'm in a different position. So, after I left my truck from underneath it, I went out backwards and I went on the left. And I got here. So, enemy has seen me. And he's running towards me. So, let me just find a place to hide. I don't want to caution again. Such a long wait. So you can see snakes here flying.
Don't spook me like that.
There's quite a lot of enemies. Okay, and he just got up.
Huh?
no one. I'm so lucky that there's so many trucks under here in this place, so I can find a place to hide. Or I would have been dead time ago. So who's excited about The Last of Us on Friday? I'll be making a playthrough of that and without commentary, so you guys can have fun without my stupid voice, so be prepared for it. I'm sure he enjoyed that shot. Okay, just as I was about to get out, and I was so close to the point that has been marked on my map, but damn. Okay, here comes another one. What's wrong with the soldiers? Come in pairs. Okay, free some. Okay, so someone has seen me again. I don't want to alert. Okay, so inside this door over here. Hello. Here we go.
I knew it. Snake, you're here to kill Liquid, aren't you?
That's the mission. Are you going to stop me?
My mission is to inspect the PMCs. I'm not in a position to take action. All I can do is stand by and watch. I can't help you, understand? I'm a peacekeeper, here to keep order.
Understood.
you think?
Too long.
Liquid.
Rejoice! We're not copies of our father, after all. Free of the shackles of fate. Snake.
Snake, if you won't be a prisoner to fate, then go. Fulfill your destiny.
Snake!